Alright, can we hear that? Ooh, I like the echo chamber.
Truly blessed by the gods.
Ha ha! Yeah, you show him!
Trying to make sure that I can get all of these silver keys before I do anything main quest, really. But I think I already got the one that was in Darkwood. I already got the one in Darkwood, so I can Twin Blades camp.
Today. I just need someone to watch your back?
Spot the addition?
You won't be disappointed here.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
You killed the legendary White Balverine.
The arena is the place for you. Need assistance?
Need someone to watch your back?
You won't be disappointed, sir.
Ooh. May I help, poor old you?
Need someone to watch your back?
I'll be lucky to live through this.
Spot the addition?
Go to the one at the gray house real quick. And I can't open this door yet kicking competition. We can do that one.
Yes.
Can I tempt you to a game of chicken? Ah, welcome, sir, welcome. Might you be interested in a fine new sport? I call it chicken kicking. Invented it myself. All you gotta do is step into the ring and kick the feathery vermin into the scoring area. Oh, it's easy. Now, my eyesight ain't what it used to be, but I can usually make out where they land. Wanna give it a try? If you could leave your weapons, sir, and no spells allowed either. Wouldn't be very sporting now, would it? They're only chickens, you know. Then we shall get started. Good luck, sir. Yes, indeed. You certainly know how to boot the birdie. Great 100-pointer to the far left. The silver medal position, a center left, scores you 50. Close but no cigar, a center left, scores you 50. The silver medal position, a center left, scores you 50. Ah, not bad. A center left scores you 50. Holy moly, I thought chickens couldn't fly. Maybe I haven't been feeding them enough lead. Fair is fair, though. I salute your chicken-kicking abilities. Here's the chicken hat! Only one I had, too, so don't be expecting to win any more hats. Can I tempt you to a game of chicken-kicking, sir? Ah, welcome. Aren't you just a... Same rules as before. Could do better. Front right for 25 points. Buck, 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 buck. 100 points to the far right. Oh, rubbish! A paltry 10 points. Gee, that was terrible! 10 points. A safe and uninspiring 25 points. An impressive display of chicken violence there. You've earned yourself a silver key. Oh, my last one, too. Can I tempt you to a game of chicken picking, sir? Ah, welcome. Aren't you just... Same rules as before? No. A very underwhelming 25 points. Gee, that was terrible. All right. Oh, rubbish! A post. Gee, that was terrible. Not a bad score, I suppose, though I would have expected better from a hero. Still, there's a special prize for you, the Cuck Call Expression. It's not that useful at attracting chickens, but it's a great party trick.
Can I tempt you to a game of...
Ah, your lordship, we are blessed.
Oh, I've never seen anything like that.
Because I know that this one's finished, so we're just gonna go ahead and crop this because I don't need all that anymore. We're gonna crop. So Elvira's, Windmill Hill, those are both in Bowerstone North. There's the windmill again. We can't get up there yet until after we do the arena. That one's her too. Okay, so I think that we need to get further into the storyline before we can get any more silver keys. So I think that we're good there.
Shops are now opening!
Of course you are, Saber.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Which one of those is bigger? Oh, it doesn't even tell us. And I don't think that you can put the moonfish in there, like at all, at the competition. But let's go find out. I want to... And I think that we will just start from the, what is that place called? Well, we'll just start here because I was going to say that.
You've got it.
This isn't good.
Keep your eyes peeled.
That was stupendous. Woohoo! Hurrah!
He means business.
Oh, yes!
What a hero.
Oh, yes! Wonderful!
Oh.
Lordship, we are blessed.
Stop being such a baby.
See him?
Oh, I'm nervous about this. That was stupendous. Such finesse.
Woohoo! I tell you, we are so lucky.
I'm afraid here.
Yeah.
He means business.
Practicing,
and the big fish will come to you. So, you got any scaly critters to strain me scales? Monkfish be prized! That's a true monster! That makes your first prize the top one! I guess that means you'll take the second and third too. A hat, a rod, and a silver key. A true seafarer's bounty.
Have you killed anything recently, Sabre?
Great. What happened with that fish? So I want to sell the other fishing rod, and we'll keep the rod of champions, because that's dope. That is, like, big pimpin', and we don't need this ugly little red one anymore, because now we got the purple one. I wish there was a way to get, like, another spade and stuff. Like, I just really like that. I appreciate it. Appreciate it a lot. I think it's really good. I don't think I've ever gotten that before, but that was so funny. It was so negative. What am I doing? I don't even
know. Oh, yeah.
See, because I don't remember seeing one that said that it was for doing the fishing competition. I don't remember seeing one that says that, unless I already went ahead and like marked it off and didn't even know. Beans turned to Fisher Creek, you take your... Okay, that's the one right there. Okay, apparently I just skipped over reading that every single time that I have read this. That's the right one, right? Yes. Let's go over to Bowerstone South and see...
You have yourself.
Wow. It's more amazing.
Can I call you Sailor? Wish I could be like you. Close to me, I can almost touch him. Come on! Woohoo! Come on! Go for it! Come on! You're in!
Yeah!
Saber, the best hero of heroes.
Any books for? Oh my! The wind.
All right then. Today...
Yeah!
Ah, hello at the Book of...
Yeah!
You have yourself a nice day.
Ta!
Ta! I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. Thank you.
You killed the legendary White Balverine. The arena is the place for you.
Ha!
How may I help you today?
You are wonderful.
Masterful sight.
Is there anything else on this list that is obtainable right now? And sorry about, like, you know, all the spoilers and stuff, but I'm assuming since this game came out in, like, 2004 or whatever, that you've all played it and you're just here for the nostalgia and you're not here because you're like, oh man, is that a good game to play? I don't know, let me watch somebody play it, because that wouldn't make any sense. But it is on sale right now on Steam. Currently, today is the 27th of May in 2021, and it'll be on sale until the 31st of this month. I think it was like $8.79 or something like that. So, not the last time.
How may I help you today? Oh! Ha!
But it says that you can do more damage when you do have it. I was kind of hoping to get this. I'm not going to use the bow a lot, so let's go ahead and get the other one and see how much of that we can get. I really don't like multi-strike. I'm telling you, I've never seen either of these. When you hit them with this, they just like go flying back and they like lay on the ground for a minute, and then you can't really kill them without doing that animation. Thank you.
Now there's a nice person to be seeing. Hero!
There's a hero.
Great, it's real.
Enjoy yourself.
Ha ha! He looks all right.
Enjoy yourself, my lord.
Have a look over there.
Any books for the Book of
Have a safe visit.
Thank you.
Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Masterful sailor.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
You killed the legendary White Balverine. The arena is the place for you.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Tough, dangerous place. You'll have to fight.
Yay! I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Dangerous place. You'll have to fight hard.
Yeah!
We are so lucky. I'm pleased to serve you.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the impossible.
Hooray! Ha! Hooray!
Yoo-hoo!
Yay!
This hero.
Yay!
A real hero.
Whoa!
Ah.
Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Wow! Oh, yes! Wow!
Saber's the name of this hero. You are wonderful.
Hooray! 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 Hooray!
He's perfect. Saber's the one over there.
Yoo-hoo!
I'm pleased to serve you.
I just remembered what I was going to look up to. I was going to see if there was another way to get a silver augmentation. Because I only know of the one. Arena waiting area. So it sounds like I can get one when I go in here. Okay, so this is pretty much the only place I would be able to get one right now, because I just remember that we said something about wanting to upgrade that bow. I don't know if we can just go grab another augmentation real quick and then... Oh, I just dropped my drink. Fine.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the impossible.
Hooray!
You coming to spectate or participate? You've already. This way, please.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes!
Ever safe this time. Thank you.
Have a pleasant visit, sir.
Are you a spunk?
What a hero.
We think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
You killed the legendary White Balverine. The arena is the place for you.
Of course you are, Saber.
Hooray!
My lord, we are... He's the one for me.
Masterful Cyber.
Have a pleasant visit. Whoops.
hero, Saber. Oh, yes! Wow! No, please! Woohoo!
Wow.
That was stupendous.
What?
You come into spec pod, you've already... This way, please.
Welcome to the Hall of Hero!
Oh... All right, Saber.
Sorry about the lack of introduction. I'm Roth. If you need any advice about...
Yay!
Oh, Chuck us over.
Hello.
Woo!
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
So that's it for the stream for today.
You killed a legendary white belt.
All right, bye. I gotta go. And stream. Boom.